Brothers, we are gonna march. We are gonna hold together, and we are gonna get what we came down here for.
He was capable of anything.
All I'm saying is, there's a lot more there for us. That's right, that's just, that's do us, and it's possible.
He wasn't afraid of anyone.
He said, why shouldn't he take you out in the alley and beat you until you beg for death?
Tell him he gives me a cup of coffee, I'll answer his questions.
That's why everyone was afraid of him.
The Justice Department has plenty on you, Mr. Hoffa.
You don't impress me. And I don't need $300 million, and my brother elected president will whop your ass.
He didn't want law. He wanted justice.
I'm gonna do what I gotta do. Get the union back.
Here, what does that mean?
I'm gonna do what I gotta do. In every conflict there, casualties, the question is what has been lost and what has been gained.
Century Fox presents a Danny DeVito film.
Someday this man's gonna be president of the United States.
Jack Nicholson.
Hey, you gonna organize the cops?
Hey, that's easy. Someday I'm gonna organize the crooks.
Danny DeVito.
You could cross over and testify for the government.
You want me to give up Jimmy Hoffa?
Hoffa.